to go through this eye process and this physical process with this horse and be able to, when I would hit something, when I would have a breakdown, I could wrap around this horse and its breathing would get synced with mine and it would hug me. It was just a very, very special experience that you're not going to get in an office.
Terry Keener, I'm an EMDR therapist trained in equilateral, which is an equine assisted EMDR. We call it arena EMDR.